China's State Information Center says the country's auto market is experiencing its second boom this year. It is expected that total sales will exceed 11.5 million units, and the most popular selling vehicles come with tax reduction incentives. Analysts say the vehicle ownership rate in China is still relatively low, and that many Chinese families, especially in smaller cities, are buying their first cars, so market demand is still surging.